We have all gathered here in your honor. Are you ready to proceed? Spirits guide you. Through dark night and darker storm, over seas that tossed and turned us, we pushed forward. When the whole of our island fell, we endured. But when we landed on these shores, we stagnated. We lost ourselves. We lost all that we had known for generations we could be. And we could not find a path to lead us back to where we belonged. That is, until the return of the Ascended. In that moment, we woke up. Our purpose returned as we stopped staring into the past, and instead fixed our eyes on the future. You have led us out of ruin. You have given us back our purpose and our hope. By your actions, the Kalari have and will reclaim our greatness. Today, you will forge a bond deep as any we have known. You will be bound to the planes themselves, and powerful beyond reckoning.
Today, we recognize that you are a defiant of the highest order. No one can call themselves your superior. Come, Ascended. Step into the machine. Silver is ready for you.
Step in the chamber. If my ever-faultless calculations are correct, this machine will attune the Source Stone in your Ascended form to the resonance of the planes. Said simply, you will be one with the elements and able to draw on their power at your whim. Initiating sequence. All levels stable for planar bonding. Bonding at 95%. Complete! It's done! It's done!
Party? Minions of Regulos, let's show the Defiance how offended we are at this slight.
Defiance, rally! Kindly evict these party crashers from Meridian!
Thank you.
least you worried about the fate of old Caspar.
Much obliged.
Yes, Kira. Thank you, Ascended. Go on. If more important things to do than watch after us.